Air team, what is good? It's your main man, Air Jones. So we are back again with some Mutt 17. So they just dropped two new legends, Mike Singletary and Ricky Williams. So I definitely want to add these two guys to the Air team. So let's take a look at Mike Singletary. 84 speed, 92 play recognition, 89 block shed, and 93 hit power. Ooh. Oh my. So he has the cover linebacker and tackle machine chemistries. So jumping over to Ricky Williams, my boy, with a 90 speed, 87 carry, 92 trucking, 89 ball carry vision. So I just want to go over here and look at his stats. So he has the battle ready chem with a bruising back chemistry. And I just want to go ahead and take a look at like the other attributes, because I'm telling you, I already know his stiff arm has to be up there like a 95 or some crazy stuff. And ooh, a 93 stiff arm. Oh my. Yes, I definitely want to add this guy to the team. Man, so hopefully we can get some collectibles here in these packs. Well, in these bundles. So we're opening up the first bundle. It is a 10-pack bundle with a topper of the 80 overall legend card. So we are opening up our first pack. Just moving right through. And here we go, our first collectible. Getting another Herman Moore. So we are slow grinding that set right there, that Herman Moore set. I think we got about like 4 or 5, if I'm not mistaken. I still need that Legend Edition 80 overall card in that set as well. So here we go, pack two. And we get Charles Haley. Okay, got a few of those as well in that set. Moving ahead. Definitely use some more of these gold players. Got to keep these guys in a tuck, just so when they update that new man of the month, we'll be ready to go ahead and get that guy as well, whoever that will be, come October 1st. So jumping into the next pack. Ah, Jeremy Shockey. Don't even need that collectible. Well, only thing we're missing is the 80 overall gold card as we're just running through this. And I still have not yet to pull like a legend card out of here. I mean, I got a couple elites. I've been, you know, I'm okay with a couple elite pulls, but I just want to pull a legend card out of this bundle, or one of these bundles. Ah, so here we go. Jumping into another pack. Ooh, Marvin Harrison, okay. I think I might sell that, though. Keep on going, moving too fast here. Oh, look at that, moving too fast. So we pick up my boy, Malcolm Jenkins. But what sucks is I'm not going to be able to use him because my team is already loaded. And let me show you guys what I'm talking about here. So as you guys can see, we got Byron Jones. We got Eric Berry. We got Earl Thomas. We got Mitchell. Bruh. We got Reed. Like, it's just crazy. So I don't know. I'm still going to keep him just because he's with the Bird Gang. You guys already know. So let's go ahead and finish the pack. Got a Trey Mason and Nathan. Chris Ivory. Dude's a beast, yo. Seen Mav out there beasting with him. So here we go. Another pack. Let's hit it for the back. Ah, nothing. So if I can pull that 80 overall Mike Singletary or that Ricky Williams, I'm going to be straight, yo, because the collectibles are easy to come by. As, oh, we get a TJ Lang. Let's go. We could definitely put, oh, another one? Ooh, oh. Bruh, John Elway cheeks. But yeah, man, if we can pull one of those 80 overall cards, I'm definitely going to be golden, because you already know it is easy to grab those collectibles. They go for like 5, 6K as I got to get my bread back up. You guys can see I'm sitting on like 3,000 coins. Been out here buying stuff, man. So here we go. Getting a Madison collectible. But yeah, I had to go purchase a punter and a kicker because, man, I'm telling you, when I was punting the ball, that thing would go straight up in the air and come straight back down. I had like a bronze, I think it was like a bronze or silver kicker. I'm not too sure. But I went ahead and bought the dude Hearn or whatever that guy's name is. So here we go, another collectible. We get my man Emmett Smith. So we got a few of those as well. And I'm just slow grinding these sets. And let's go. Let's see if we can pull another elite player in one of these packs out of this bundle. We already got Mr. Lang. He's definitely going into the rotation. Can always use a lineman. So nothing in here. Jumping over here to this pack. And look at Murray over there. That one out there and got hurt. Moving ahead. Let me see. Give me something. Give me something. Oh, nothing. It looks like our pack luck has ran out. Ah, so here we go. Ah, we get big boy Anthony. And I got a couple of those as well. We just need these cards. We need those 80 overall cards, man. Wish they would have gave you like two or three in the top. But look at me being greedy. So we need, oh, we got a cleat collectible for the Mutt gear. Need that for one of the jerseys. And yes, we get a green collectible. So look, I only needed one. So we're definitely going to go ahead and complete that set here in this video. That's a nice pickup. I think he's what, like a 90 overall? 91 overall? Nice left outside linebacker right there. So here we go. Jumping into another pack. Ooh, another Herman Moore. Let's go. Not even letting the fire pop up. Doug Free. And come on. Let's get an elite. Let's get a something in here, man. Nope. Telling you, my pack luck is buns. Here we go, moment of truth. Last card, get a stadium. Well, all right, so here we are, jumping into the legend topper. Let's see who we get, and we get, let's go. We get Mike Singletary. So I'm definitely gonna complete that set because those are like the hardest cards to come by in those sets. Let's get it. So we are about to open up another bundle. This is the three-pack bundle with a topper of a guaranteed collectible. Here we go. And we get another Madison. Come on. Let's get another elite in here. Teddy Bridgewater, my man. I feel so bad for that dude. And Nathan. Nathan. I got kind of hyped right there when I seen that Jackson and I seen that that Raiders jersey. Here we go. Second pack. Running off on this thing right here. And we get another Emmitt Smith. Man, I'm praying for a legend card. I'm over here begging and praying for one. McCourty. Nathan. Last pack of this bundle. Let's see what we can get up in this thing. Man, Johnson, come on, give me some more collectibles. I haven't really even seen no Ricky Williams collectibles yet in any of these bundles that I opened so far. As we get another Madison, Benjamin, Nathan. So here we go, here goes the topper. Can we get a Williams? Can we get a Singletary? And we get Mr. Wilson. All right, so jumping into another bundle, three-pack bundle with a topper, Jay Cutler. Look at that. Nathan. Oh, boy. Show me something. Uh-oh, here we go. Getting another Marvin Harrison. See if we can get another elite or something out of here. Something we can sell to get our coins back up. I gotta get back out here and start grinding on these solos, man. I'm just a little bummed out that you don't really get any coinage after you play these ranked games. You get everything like afterwards. It's all good though. So running through it. Here we go. Another Mr. Wilson. So we almost have everything to complete the Mr. Wilson set. I think so. I just think we need that card too, that 80 overall card. So here we go. Last pack of the last bundle. Running through it. Got my man Cooks out there. And we get a curse. Man, I have not seen any Singletary or... Oh! Another... I didn't even let the flames come up. So look, man, I was just telling you guys about the punter that I just purchased earlier in the video. And look, we wound up pulling this guy. So I'm gonna see if I can get like my 26,000 back that I spent on that guy. So here goes the topper. And we get a championship Bailey. So here we are jumping over here to this Kevin Green set. And We wind up getting my man Kevin Green. We slow grinded it, got him. 90 overall left outside linebacker with that Carolina defense chemistry. Take a look at that 92 tackling, 92 hit power. Ooh, definitely going to be laying the hit on people. So that is it. That is all I got for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. New to the channel, feel free to subscribe. And I will catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy. Peace.